let your body feel relaxed, not rigid. You might like to keep your eyes closed or almost closed, gazing just at the ground in front of you. Whatever allows you to focus inward more easily. Let your hands rest on your lap. You might like to bring thumb and first finger to touch, feeling interconnection. Feel the breath naturally flowing in and naturally releasing. Let's use breath as the anchor. Notice the clarity of your breath, the openness of your physical body. Now begin to watch the thoughts that emerge or pass, observing your own mind. You as pure consciousness, observing the body, observing the breath. As thoughts form, change, repeat, or expire, you as awareness continues to observe. Again, feel the breath. Now observe the quality of these thoughts. Like any emotions they elicit. While remaining grounded in awareness of breath. Continuing our practice of saucha, call to mind any repeated thoughts that you have about yourself that does not feel good. Perhaps a negative. As you feel your body breathing, witness this specific thought. Perhaps it's a judgment. Perhaps it's a conditioned thought from the past. Notice anything in your body when you conjure this thought. Using felt sense. Bring your attention to any part of the body that reacts with any sensation, ever so subtle, to this negative thought. Feel the breath. Now observe if there's an emotion elicited by this specific thought. Allow space to feel it as your body communicates to you. With a gentle curiosity, ask your body, where is this limited thought rooted? Where did it spring from? perhaps a past experience, maybe early in childhood. Allow space and breath. Taking your seat as a light of awareness, what can you say to that earlier human self to now give it comfort and shed light on that false belief? Feel the breath. As you gift words of kindness, acceptance, and love to your human self. Recognizing that your thought could have been adopted from a past hurt or repeated experience through which you forgot your own strength, power, beauty, joy, and freedom. That's eternal in your true nature. Feel the breath in. Feel the exhalation. What new and truthful thought can you replace the previous limiting one that better aligns to who you truly are? Pure being with many gifts to share to this world. As your body exhales, allow the release of the old thought. As your body naturally inhales, feel the light of the truth you are remembering about yourself. Revel in the feeling of freedom, embracing all of you. Enjoy your natural peace, your inherent vitality. Allow your breath to deepen, regaining attention of your body on what it's sitting, the space around your body, your environment. Slide your palms to meet at your heart, a gesture of appreciation. Let's close together, joining in one chant of Om. Take a deep breath. The light in me bows to the light in you. Namaste.